That's it.
Mit dem Schuss.
Super.
Sky hard to tackle. Tira.
I could have stopped by the keeper.
Se libra de su marcador.
Oh, great skill.
That's an across. Full of whistle.
Oh, grande tecnica.
Excellent gemacht.
Fantastic strike. He's better.
In flop.
Three. Conclusion is fantastic.
Er versucht mit dem Lupfer.
Conclusion is fantastic.
Goal.
This is Peter Drury speaking to you live from this impressive venue. Welcome to this friendly match between England and France. And the conditions today are superb, with clear skies and a light cooling breeze. England to kick off. The match is underway. Puts it on his thigh. Ball deflects out for a throw. Petit. Henri. Trezeguet. Neville. Good tackle. We're into England. Beckham whips it across. Hits the ball high and long. Gives it away. McManaman. Owen! Tipped over. Corner kick to England. Neville crosses the ball. Headed away. Pires lays the ball down the middle. Henri plays the short ball. Fowler! Flicks it on. But there's no one in support. Fowler. Owen! Great stop by the goalkeeper. Headed away. Trezeguet. Crosses the ball. And rebounds out for a corner. Clears with a punch. Zidane. Excellent stop by the keeper. To kick it long. We're now halfway through the first half. Fowler. to kick it long. Fowler.
Zidane.
Vieira. Gives the ball away. Knocks it wide. Dispossessed. Trezeguet. Henri. Cole. Desailly. Plays the ball wide. Loses the ball. Whips it across. Headed clear. Trezeguet. Henri. Plays it short. Trezeguet. The keeper gets a hand to it. Corner kick to France. Thuram. Puts it over the bar. Ball goes out for a goal kick. Hits the ball high and long. McManaman finds his target. Pass cut out. Lays the ball on. Lizarazu. Pires. Lost it. Boots it upfield. Trezeguet. McManaman plays the short ball. That is the half-time whistle. And at half-time, the match is still goalless. France to kick off. The second half has commenced. Henri. Trezeguet gets the cross in. Goal! A tremendous header. He got fully behind that. A great goal by the number 11. Let's have a look at the replay. Take the lead. Plays the short ball. Fowler. Fine challenge. Henri. Scores. Finds his target. Pass cut out. He couldn't keep that one down. The ball's gone off for a goal kick. Hits the ball high and long. Henri. Trezeguet. Vieira. Cole. Knocks it wide. It's intercepted. Zidane. Pires. Lays the ball down the middle. Vieira. Trezeguet. Crosses the ball. Crosses the ball. Headed away. Scholes. Owen. Fowler. Good challenge. Owen. Finds his man. Whips it across. It's headed away. Shoots. That's a huge kick. It inside, plays the short ball, plays it down the middle. Good tackle. Henri takes it on his chest. We've reached the midway point of the second half. Owen. Petit. Henri. Pires. Tackle.
Petit. Zidane.
Tipped over.
Corner kick to France. Trezeguet.
Leboeuf.
Finds his teammate. Trezeguet. That must have been from all of 25 yards. A great goal by the number 20. Here's the replay. England 0, France 2. Just sit down. Crosses the ball. Crosses the ball. Headed clear. Scores. Zidane. Picks his man out. Pires. Goals.
Oh, well in.
Pires.
Whips him across. Trezeguet.
As powerful and accurate a header as you will see. A great goal by the number 22. Here's the replay. England 0, France 3.
Fine challenge.
Brings it under control. Crosses the ball. But it's cleared by the defence. Plays it short. Henri. Pires. Petit. Scholes.
Challenge.
Hits it square, knocks it wide, crosses the ball.
Goal!
Unbelievable strike. He caught that volley perfectly. Here's the replay. Pull one back. There's the short ball. And that's the full-time whistle. A superb victory for France. And that was a supremely entertaining and exciting match. The strength of attacking play, a joy to behold. It was no surprise that goals came thick and fast. Match ends. England 1, France 3.